Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "There is no life but that of the hereafter. O Allah jalla jalaluhu, reform the Ansar and the immigrants." Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu has also reported another similar hadith from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam added, "So pardon the Ansar." Sahih Bukhari, hadith number 3795.